Well, the plan is to do better than we did last year. But obviously, I think the OTAs helped this year. I think for us, really, with losing D'Amico and losing Mario, I think the OTAs were important just from a leadership standpoint. They allowed us to go out there and play and see what it's like without those guys before it was game time. So I think that's the biggest advantage that we took from OTAs, is just kind of seeing who was going to step up as kind of the leaders of the defense.
Does the defense have a better grasp of the defense?
Well, we had a pretty good grasp of the defense last year, but I think it helps the younger guys get to know it quicker. And we didn't kind of catch our groove until week six, week seven last year. And with knowing the defense better now, hopefully we can start off a little quicker, a little better.